Hello, my name is Dr. Daniel Cantor. I'm president of the Florida Society of Neurology, and I'm here once again with MS World. It's important when we're dealing with diagnoses like MS to think not just about what's happening to you at home, but also what's happening in society. So I'm really happy to be here with Dr. Elaine Jones, who's the chair of the American Academy of Neurology Government Relations Committee. So I have a very simple question for you. Why is it important for patients and their physicians to get involved politically?
So there's a lot going on politically these days. I think people are pretty familiar with the Health Care Reform Act. So there's a lot of changes happening, and it's very important for us to have our voice out there. Neurology is a relatively small community within the medical community, and our patients have big needs. MS patients have a lot of medicines that are very expensive, and with all the changes that are coming with health care reform, we need to make sure that they still have access to those medicines. So the doctors are getting involved in the political process, and the patients have to be as well.
Well, I think that's a great description, and one of my things of advice is don't just ask your doctor about what's happening to you personally. Say to your physician, how are you involved with the American Academy of Neurology? How are you involved with all the political actions? How are you involved with trying to make my life better, not just in terms of my symptoms, but overall for society? So thank you again for tuning in.